Welcome back. Well, it looks like it's that time of year with the really fun freeze-thaw cycle day after day, where we see some warmer temperatures during the day. We've got snowy, wet roads. Some of that melts during the day, and temperatures go below freezing at night. So when you're out and about for your morning commute, you could still see some icy conditions. That's what we're going to be dealing with over the next several days. Today, we climbed up into the mid-30s after starting off this morning just below freezing at 31 degrees. We'll probably be just a little bit cooler over the next couple of mornings. Precipitation, a hundredth of an inch. That was mostly in the form of some very light drizzle, maybe a few flakes during the overnight hours. But we did get to enjoy a dry day today and even see a little bit of sunshine, so that was nice. We're going to get to enjoy some more dry weather for the start of our work week. Dry, mild start to the week with temperatures that should climb up to around 40 degrees. Average high is around 35, so coming in a little bit above average, but the dry weather won't last long. It looks like rain and snow will be back for the day on Tuesday, but with the mild temperatures sticking around, it's probably going to be more rain in those lower elevations than snowfall, so good news there. Valley rain and mountain snow will continue for the rest of the week, and that's just perfect for folks that like winter recreation. You can get to the ski or snowboarding resort without too many problems on the roadways and plenty of fresh powder in the mountains. All right, on the weather map right now, upper level high pressure across the inland northwest. So things are relatively quiet, though. We could see the development of some fog during the overnight and early morning hours. Added that to the slick roads during that morning commute as temperatures go below freezing. But otherwise, quiet conditions. Next storm system out in the Pacific won't be moving in until Tuesday, but it even looks like our Tuesday morning commute should be quiet as well. In fact, Future Tracker will lay it all out. Pretty dry conditions across eastern Washington and north Idaho right now, but those clouds will be rolling back in during the overnight hours. Your Monday morning commute should be dry. Monday during the day, looking at mainly dry conditions, but as we go into Monday night and Tuesday, start seeing some snow, especially across the Cascades, across the Okanagan Valley, and then maybe a rain snow mix across the Columbia Basin. Moses Lake could see some mixed precipitation, but should be dry here on Tuesday morning in Spokane and Coeur d'Alene, but then you can see some rain and or wet snow moving through the area late morning into the afternoon. High temperatures for tomorrow going to be in the upper 30s and lower 40s. 38 for Omak, Ephrata, and Moses Lake under mostly cloudy skies. Upper 30s for Deer Park as well. 38, a very popular number for high temperatures tomorrow. A little bit warmer in Spokane, 39 for high tomorrow, and up towards 40 in Coeur d'Alene. You can see those overnight lows, though, down into the upper 20s. So again, the side streets could be a little bit slick. Mostly cloudy skies for tomorrow. Lewiston lower 40s, Kellogg in the lower 40s, and lower 40s all the way up into Bonners Ferry and Colville under mostly cloudy skies. And we're going to see some mild weather even as we get into the upcoming weekend, going from highs in the 30s to the low and mid 40s. And so you can see a mixture of rain and snow possible for Tuesday, but it looks just like plain old rain from Thursday on into the weekend, as overnight lows will also stay above freezing.
I see 45 degrees for next Saturday. I know. That looks beautiful.
If we could get some sun in 45, that would be fantastic.
Hey, but I'll take the 45 compared to what we saw this past week. Yeah. I'm okay. 45 almost seems hot at this point.